Hi guys, today I'm going to show you my favorite mask. Dirty Detox from BareMinerals. It's a skin glowing and refining mud mask. This beautiful little box. Alright, so this is what the mask comes with. You can put it on with this, you know. They also sell this little brush separately. It's called the Mask Essentials. So, skincare essentials, pretty much. I don't know if the music is louder than me or if I'm loud, but hopefully you could hear me. Okay, now we gotta open this thing. Can you open this? This open. So I'm gonna start. So if I have this, why would I need the brush? So just to pick it up. Okay, so I'll just pick this up. Come on, have a brush. I'm gonna look like the Green Hulk. The Milo Hulk. Milo Hulk. I love Disney. Warner Bros. This is Warner Bros. This is not Disney. BareMinerals Dirty Detox, skin glowing and refining mud mask. It's formulated with 4 mineral rich clays, charcoal, and papaya enzyme. Oof. So to get super clean, you got to get a little dirty. This mineral rich beautifying mud mask gives you skin fresh, ridiculously healthy looking glow. We harness the benefits of the skin loving mud loaded with 4 mineral rich clays, purifying charcoal, and a refining complex infused with papaya enzyme to help deliver exceptionally smooth, luminous, and vibrant skin. This modern twist on a traditional mud experience is enriched by subtle notes of bergamot, eucalyptus to entice your senses. That's why I feel so soothing inside. Getting your face dirty never looked more beautiful. Whoa, go BareMinerals. Dermatologist tested and it's non-comedogenic. So how long should I leave this on for? Scoop onto hand using enclosed spatula. Apply evenly to dry face, which I did, avoiding the eye area, which I did. Leave on for 10 to 15 minutes. Taking this off, comes with a towel. What do you got about a towel separate?
Colombia.
Things we do to stay hydrated, huh? The brush comes with a little towel. And you just finish removing the full mask with it. Go try it yourselves. It's a lovely mask. Leaves you very hydrated and youthful. Youthful is the word. Take care. Ciao.